joined here playing Obduction again. Apparently, according to Gon, it went down kind of well, so he said I should play more of it. Not sure how it went down well, given how it was, but what the heck. Okay, so the creepy 2D guy said go fix the power supply. Didn't he? Yeah, so yeah, okay, so the lift doesn't work anymore, so I must have been doing the right thing there. There's gotta be something with these lasers. But I need to be able to get up there for that, so oh well. Red button doesn't do anything. Doors won't open. And there's a path that I can't take because the game doesn't consider it a path. It turns out I've been being an idiot. What a surprise. I was following the power cables the wrong way. Apparently misunderstanding how this gate works. Like that, and then do this. I can go through here and follow the power line to presumably some kind of power source. Except I can't see the power line anymore, so much for that idea. Oh, there it is. I'll go down in the river and what the hell is that? Looks very strange. Okay. That looks like an old factory. Spins that sphere around and then something happens. Stuff spins, science happens.
Ow, my ass.
Can't open that door. Is there going to be a single door in this game I can open?
I have to pee.
Then go pee.
No.
Why is there a petrol station here? did that do anything? Probably not. I found a phone box. Maybe I can call someone who can tell me what the hell's going on. Dial 999. Nope. Oh well. Well, I'm assuming that that pump is pumping fuel to something, probably the generator. Which I still need to figure out how to get to. Big wall. More big wall. Is there a door anywhere? Oh, a button. Press the button. Nope. Button doesn't do anything. Sure that I can't open. No gates here. Or is that where I'm supposed to be trying to get to? Okay, follow the pipe. Pipe goes to there. Other pipe goes here. Yeah. Prime and start. What do you need oil pumping into you? Fuel empty. Okay, so go down here, pump fuel into the thing. Don't know how much I need to pump. I'm not actually doing that. And actually looking at my character's shadow, they're not doing it either. Somehow they're operating that thing with psychic powers. By filling that up, and then when you're full, will you start? Yay, power. Now can I go back to that grumpy guy and say the power's working? Oh yeah. And of course I can't just jump down from that edge. No, that'd be too easy. Tweet. Come on. Is that the power switch back on? Bloody hope so. Yes. CW. But now there's no folks around here, so. Coffin. There's that locked door. Ooh, a book. Solid volume projector, dimensional projector. 3 was solid. Whole lot of technobabble. Open the barbecue. Battery capacitor log, topped off charge. Okay. Can I fiddle with this thing? Yep, good. Okay, so that's the thingy plugged in. Here's the power cable. Not going anywhere. Where's the red beam? Oh yeah, of course it's down on that platform. Okay, well I can follow this track back to town. At least some of the way back to town. I guess I can't. Yeah, can't cross there. I'm assuming that's a water tower. So
So there's a power thingy there, which I can't move. And then there's a whole bunch of connectors on the side of the tracks. So CW said something with the red beam. We just turned on these warp pipe, so there's water going to the tree now. How does that help us at all? Assuming that, yeah, that just closes the doors. Well, that should be really necessary. Why are there just big triangular plates on all these minecarts? Laser around, pointed at rocks. That didn't help at all. Just to be able to jump across this. There's no jump button, is there? I'm gonna go talk to CW again. See if he can give us a hint. Come on. from RCW. Yes, disable the red beam. Okay, to do that, I need to get those minecarts out of the way, and oh no. I assume the answer's in that book. I see the controls. Change for all these lock codes, secure the vaults. Lockdown list. Disable zone blue beam. Let's physically collapse. Not harmful. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this for now. Ooh. I'm Rewind. This is Obduction, and we might return to it in the future.